Who?
I don't know if you guys have seen the last video I made, but I just shut the last one off when I said that. Holy. I had three at the bar. I bought a round as usual. Yacked with Yankee Bob. Oh, what a character. 85, 87, I don't know. He says he's 94. And that was 2 years ago. 85 anyway, from what I heard. 85, 86. Crazy boy. Crazy boy. Plays the drums. Back in the 40s, 50s drums kind of thing. You know, Sinatra. And whatever. Oh, big band drums. Nice guy. Had a good time today. I like the AMVETS because it makes me enjoying the and I add to it. All the people down there are friends. We all get along, I guess. Nobody's fights or anything at the bar, so it's all veterans. And I'm a veterinarian. What? What? It's not veterinarian. Veterinarians? Veterans? Like done service? Yeah. Oh. So I got nothing to do with the cats and the dog. Oh, tomorrow. Rather than that, I should know how to stop wobbling. Bathroom fucked up. Oh shit, am I fucked up? And you know I'm gonna stop. Jesus Christ, I've been here an hour and a half. I went to the dentist today. 8 miles on my bicycle. He gave me Novocaine that fucking did my whole bottom jaw in the front. I thought I had two or three goatees because of the sensation. And I went to Zoe's on the way home, 5 miles down the road, and got a gyro, and went to bite into it because, I thought after 5 miles I should be able to bite something. Oh, shit. My lip is totally chewed up. On the left side. Oh, big time. So I had him bag it up, put it in a box, throw it on my handlebars. Then I went to AMVETS and had three. Cost me $20. Yeah, had three. Cost me $20. Because I bought one and I bought a round. I bought one for me and I bought a round at the same time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people. And then somebody bought me one. And somebody bought me another one. And I gave the barkeep $5. I get 50 cents for myself. I like the change. Put the change in my half quart jar. Half gallon, half quart jar. And peanut jar. No, wait a minute. I think it was cashews in it. And get whatever I want. And all of a sudden, all I do is cash it in. 50, 60 bucks, 100 bucks, whatever. Not that bad. Not that much. But enough to make a difference is, I got a lot of money in my pocket right now. Shit, yeah. That's what it is. Hang on. Yeah. That's what it is. I might blow $20 at the store. Excuse me. I might blow $20 at the bar Having a good time with his motorcycle. Oh, he's going up behind the woods. I gotta give him a card. I'll put that on video. I know. I'm so drunk it doesn't matter, Gary. Where'd he go? Oh, he's back again. Oh, he's testing it out or just... Well, I'm gonna give him a card.
Regulators and we regulate.
See yourself zipping around up the wheelie, right here. Got you, buddy. Give me a couple of days to put it on. You're on. All right, man. What's that?
If I would have known, I would have whipped some more for you.
Oh, I didn't think about that. I just figured I'd catch it, but you're on.
If I ever see you around, though, I'm gonna get dirty with it.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I can feel my lip. All right, done.